The Toy Museum Folk Club is Brighton's newest traditional folk night, bringing the very best acts to the unique setting of Brighton Toy and Model Museum.
This is Brighton's Toy Museum, and I think that's an appeal for the acts who have come down and played for us. We managed to get Martin Carfi to come and play what is essentially a much smaller venue than he would normally play earlier this year, and I think part of that is because of the appeal of the look of the place and what there is on there. On offer, which you don't get at other folk clubs, perhaps. So this weekend we have Ayana Witter Johnson, who is a tremendous act. Not really folk either. I think another part of the appeal that we have is we bring in acts that aren't just traditional folk. We bring in contemporary singer-songwriters, acts who are influenced by all sorts of different worlds within the music sort of sphere. I had a friend who was already planning to put on an event here, and he left town and I sort of took up the reins and decided that, having done one event here that went so beautifully, it really lent itself to regular events and a way of bringing people towards folk music in Brighton, but also a way of bringing people to the Toy Museum and seeing it in a light that they wouldn't normally get to. We want to make sure that this folk club's a very inclusive one. A lot of folk clubs can feel quite unnerving for people to come along to for the first time if you don't know the trad folk scene, if you aren't a part of that world already. Whereas what we want to do is make sure anyone is welcome. So you don't have to know traditional folk. In fact, there might not even be traditional folk on the night you come. You can buy a ticket, come along. There's no membership. It's just come and enjoy, see the music, watch live illustrations we'll have, and enjoy the museum at the same time. One of the things we're really lucky to have is the illustrator and author Chris Riddell, who'll come along and does live illustrations to the music, and all of it combines, and you end up in this event where you're in a toy museum at night watching world-class folk musicians and having their songs being illustrated live by one of the best illustrators in the nation right now.
This is Will Ranieri for Latest TV News.